Find the LCM of 28 and 38. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. 28, 38. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 28 here. For this number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours 8. Now the other number 38, last digit 8, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s, 18. Now here we have 14. 14 is 2 7s, 14. Now the other number 19, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now we have 7 here. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1s, 7. The other number 19, not divisible by 7, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 ones 19. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 7 into 19. When we multiply these numbers, we get 532 is our LCM.